Expanding its recall to include an additional 7 million pounds of deli meats. The new recall includes 71 products made between May 10th and July 29th under the Boar's Head and Old Country brand names. This following a previous recall of more than 200,000 pounds of deli meat. The recalls are tied to an ongoing listeria outbreak that has killed already two people, including one person in New Jersey, and sickened more than a dozen others. Weeks after that,